Hello, my beautiful people from Otoshebo Mama. Thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Please do not forget to subscribe and press the notification button. Thank you. One love. Bye bye.
God bless you all. God bless you all. Right now, I'm heading to our rally in Toronto. All Togbarians in Ontario, Canada, we're meeting. They're there already. I'm a bit late, but I'm heading to the rally ground to celebrate our victory, because this is not the governor's victory alone. Everybody, both home and abroad, we made this happen, and I appreciate every one of you that voted, that campaigned, that spent these are our money to support this. The election of Godwin Ogagase Obaseki and Deputy Governor Shaibu. It's a victory for everybody. I swear I have not had up to two hours sleep since yesterday. We've been online monitoring everything as it was going down. In Edo State in general, we were here on our Zoom meeting on Facebook, YouTube, following all the proceedings. Shout out to everybody that made it happen, to the Zim Coalition team led by Dr. Loretta and Comrade Lamte Oriaki, Uncle Joe Igiamusoi, Soke Ibie Esosa Edogiawere, so many other people, man. Ambassador Newton Binidu, all of you, man. I cannot thank you guys enough. You guys made this happen, man. Our people in Benin, our people in Esako, our people in Onwa, our people in Esan Central, Esan West, everywhere, you guys came out because you believed in Governor Obaseki. And for all his vision, you guys stood by him. This thing that happened in Nigeria, it's an history-making thing. Like, nobody ever thought this would happen. It is very obvious that the days of Godfatherism is dying. The days of Godfatherism is over. I don't know about other states, but Edo State, it is finished. There is nothing like Godfatherism. I swear to God. Where they did now? You know, shout out to the opposition as well, because we are all Edo people. We are one. Shout out to Pastor Izay Yamu, my uncle as well. Shout out to my cousins, all everybody that was against the governor. We appreciate you all. We are still one. That will not change anything. The governor will still do what he said he would do to all Edo people, not just for PDP people. So everybody should take note. You being APC, you being Labour Party or whatever, so long as you are from Edo State, everybody is talk about, forget. It must go back for we Edo people. All the beautiful projects that are ongoing and some that is finished, we all need to pray for the governor to do all he has promised, because that's one thing. One thing is to talk. One thing is to say, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. Another thing is to achieve it or to actualize it. He has done enough. He has done a lot for the past 3 years. You know, magical things that people saw on ground, and some people still felt he didn't do anything. But for the people that believed, you guys said no, he did so much and he deserved a re-election, and you guys did it. Diasporan people, all the guys that did all the videos, special shout out to Abatobaze in Edo State. Bro, you deserve an accolade, man. You did wonderfully well this re-election. To those in Europe, Stainless, Agameya Wefe, social media president, Efe, there's so many people. You guys came out to make this happen. Your voices were heard.
Our fathers, our brothers, our sisters, they all came out to do the needful, to do the right thing. Everything that you guys said. For those that supported financially, there were so many GoFundMe, so many fundraising, so many things that were done for this re-election that will replenish your pocket. Wherever you got the money from, you get it a billionfold. That is for sure. All those that were on ground to monitor the elections, all those that got injured, risked their life, we say, thank God that you all are okay. God bless you all for the wonderful things you did for the re-election of this man. Oh, man. I don't even know, man.
I'm so, so, so happy. Let me put it that way. Because I am happy to be associated with the name and with the movement. This is not just for Obaseki alone. This is not for the Obaseki family. This is for the Edo family. Because Edos are bigger than the Obaseki. So I'm going to use this medium to beg everyone. If you know you are still aggrieved, forget it. We don't win. There's nothing you can do. If you think the figures were not right, if you think there were some whatever, the court is there for you to go. But as we know, Ogbane, and there's no going back. You understand? All of Obaseki worldwide, Ogbedo yo, even if you are born of a woman, everybody, so far you get Obaseki gene for your body, your blood for your body, Obaseki DNA. Special shout out to you guys too. You guys did wonderfully well to protect and to promote this. And so many people have been calling, messaging me, how far? It don't far now. It don't far again already. You know, negativity, we don't want it in our lives. You know, for those that, you know, that went too far insulting my family name, it is well. We don't win, Ogbane. So I don't know how you're going to change it anyway. But to all my supporters that have been calling me concerning that issue, I bomb, no shaking. You know, understand? I bomb. What I mean, I bomb. I know what I mean. Everywhere good. And I'm going to celebrate this for so many years. This celebration is for 4 years. Take it or leave it. I personally, it's a plus for me that we made this happen. I did not vote, though, but my voice was heard. You know, I did not vote, but I made sure that my people, shout out to my elder brother, Dr. Don Pedro Obaseki, for the marvelous thing you did during this campaign and on election day. We appreciate you a lot, and I'm so glad and I'm so happy to say, and I'll beat my chest, that you are my father and my mother's first son. You are a father to all of us. Afiongbosu Aguero, my senior brother, you have done well. You started this race, and we are still following you. Now you give us name for my papa children, and at that name we see they follow, they go. So we burn on negativity. Everybody will want to find trouble. But you begin finding trouble now. The floor is open, you know, but we don't need them. Ogbane, Ogbane, to all of Togbarians worldwide, this is for you. Make we not fight, make we not quarrel, make we not do anything. Let's just remain simple. Let's watch as the movie goes. As the movie unfolds, make we watch and they go. Obasekis, now when I talk to, so this is a special one to all the Obasekis. With the verse, with the angered for some publications on social media. We know how to run our package. That's why we are Obasekis. So it is where I typho. God will look us, God will support us, God will protect us in all we do. You know, Obaseki where in Nogegase, Etwa, and it's not just him. I know so many people were shocked yesterday when they saw the situation rooms. Now America be this. That is God doing for you. He's a man full of surprises. And he did that again. And he will do more. So let's hope. Let's pray that now that we've been able to chase out all the tigers and lions, all the godfathers. I even heard that some people they are putting a Big Joe motto, a Abiodegbe motto, to relocate them to wherever they want to go. Yes, they need to be relocated sharply because there'll be virus. There'll be virus for that state. So we do not want that anymore. Let's come out and do the needful. Ogbane, Ogbane. I'll come back again during the rally. I'll do some videos to celebrate the victory of our great man, the man who has made history for the Edos worldwide. Everybody is talking Obaseki. Obaseki is trending on Twitter. It's trending on Instagram, Facebook. It's all about Obaseki. So we appreciate you all. I will say thank you. Thank you. Thank you for doing this. And keep supporting. But I'm going to not stop now. This is not the end. This is just this is just a start. You understand? This is just a start. Obaseki said he's going to do a lot. So let's support him. 4 years. Another 4 years. I will also pray that he hand over to another wonderful person that will continue his legacy. Positive legacy. Like I said yesterday in my video, if he change his mind, we all are Edo people. Forget the name or whatever. If he change, now we, all Edos worldwide, now we go see hold him accountable. We're not going on to say, Baba, wait till Apple, you don't change him for us. All the stress and all the suffer will suffer for you. You promise us a better life. Prove that better life. Start showing it. Continue. Do not stop now. Because you know, say that they always they talk and say, governor, their first 4 years, they go just attica. They will just do things. Maybe people say they want overdo. Then the next 4 years, they will come relax, begin to chop money. Baba, we will hold you accountable. And I know you will not do that. Not be a do state money won't make you better again. You don't blow. You are a big man. Before you were a big man before you came into politics. So not be the small government money will come make you be Dangote. No, because we know you, that's not what you want for the Edo people. So everything you've laid down, all the plans, all everything, the blueprint where you don't show us, say you won't continue. I beg. The water, the roads where they do not stop. The power plant, not stop. The Gelegele seaport, not stop. The schools that you are renovating, do not stop. The new ones that you say you will build, don't stop. Oh. Hospitals, our healthcare, we need them. Power, water, everything that you promised Edo people. Please, please, I beg you in the name of God. I beg you in the name of God. Don't relent. Don't hold back. Do this for Edo people. Do this for Edo people. Yeah, I read your comment. You said, somebody was insulting me. So, why are you going to insult me? Me ain't the share. Me ain't getting money with the share. Why? You will not do that. I don't think so. But forget about that. I don't want anything negative in this video. It's everything about positivity. You understand? Let's move forward. The thing we say, if I don't find your trouble, you find my trouble. You get who's sitting there now. But I'm not interested in that now. All we are interested in is good governance. Which governor, Enogegase Obaseki, is coming to give us. He don't start him. So it's not like he's just coming. He has been doing it. We has been doing it. So everybody now, make una pass the information to Ram. Especially those in Edo State. Pass information to the governor. Make it see everything. Light, water, that project where he's saying he won't do. Make sure say he finish him. So that Edo people will say yes. People they talk say, Ambrose Ali, Ogbemudia. You know, go bad me. They say, Ambrose Ali, Ogbemudia, Obaseki, and others will go follow him. That is how it's done. We never see my eye. I never sleep for 24 hours plus. I've only slept 2 hours because we were monitoring to see that though we were far away, but we were like, it was as if we were in Edo State. So many people have called me. I'm not even, maybe the governor. I know you may be governor, but people saw the effort that we put in. Everybody begin to call me, congratulations, congratulations, and I appreciate everyone that have called. It's not easy. When I see, say, we not sleep. Most of when I go sleep, wake up, still see us there, they do the thing. You understand? You know? So please, all the insults, all the disagreement, make una take and go one side. Muna let this man walk now. I beg. Muna let this man walk. Enough of the insult. Even the ones where they insult my family name, Muna don't insult the family because the family too large. Nosa Obaseki, let me give you our information. Nosa Obaseki is just one out of hundreds, out of thousands of Obasekis and Ogbedoyo children. So, may not be said because Nanosa they come social media and Nanosa verse pass. Not be me. Nosa na just one. Me na pin for where the rest day. So make una take notes. I am here to kind of make peace for the rest of them. This fight, when they see, say this one, that one, not be my fight. But I'm here to also make peace for the Obasekis worldwide. You understand? Wherever on our day, all the grievances, all the anger will be there on our mind because of waiting that small boy go talk for social media. Muna forget him. Muna forget. We too large. Obaseki bag me. When I use that word, I know what I mean. You know? We are everywhere. So no one person will begin to write nothing. We don't need them. We have to be positive. We have to be positive. Let's love each other. We don't want that social media, how do they call them? 2 minutes fame. We don't need them. You know, we don't need them. Me, I don't date television since 1999, 1997, actually. But you don't make anything. I don't get one pride on my body. I don't need them. I might not be rich, but yo, my name is Nosa Obaseki, and I'm okay with that. So I don't believe in negativity. Always forward ever, backward never. I beg. All the talk bar people and all the talk bar, we are still from Edo State. Now just politics be just divide us. So make all of them come back now and let's support the governor. It already be governor now. So if the things where you said the other governor want to do, where you say no go fit do, make una bring him. Make una let her know, say, Oga, it is your time now. You must do this so that he go know. So okay, talk about people, say, see the reason why they want vote is here, Yamu. So bring it on to Obaseki. If it's something beautiful, I swear to God, Obaseki will embrace it. And to all those who want to chop money, no more money, the money we want to chop now. Now the normal money, what I mean normal money, we say, normal money will be say, government will they put for grant, salaries. Work for your money. That's what they do now. Not be say you won't come because say now you rugged pass for Ugbi or now you rugged pass for Sapamba Road. May they give you one pack or may they do this one. Now you be the Bewa squad for Welu. No, that time, that era don't pass. Everything don't pass. This is positive now. If not ask me, there are people inside my body here because this man only in the duan take. But this man said not shaking. This man said no shaking. In bam. Everywhere bam. In go run up. And look at today. Look at how whoever thought that Edo people will really stand by him. Edo people we fight against oppression. We fight against Godfatherism. Man, my brothers and sisters, when I will vote. This one for the people who go vote. Una too much. I don't believe una. I don't believe so now if we do this thing. You know. When I just when I get mind, so when I want to tell me, I say somebody like Adam Soshomolena, when I don't retire, I'm just like that. That's it. Adam Soshomole, most especially, has been retired. You see, from grace to grass, now you'll be from top to bottom. Can you imagine? All because of greed, all because of you to say you to get power. Look at you today, from APC, from governor. To APC chairman. APC chairman, they remote you back now as like a street boy for your village. Who suspend you? The chairman for your local government, for your area. My power, you get ready to hold them. If you misuse, small people go use you play. You understand? So I beg, enough. Muna not fight again. This one also social media, people where they do live videos. How do they call them? I beg. Be you anybody where they fight each other. This is time for reconciliation. The fight of when Iran Omigo for America will fight the social media for Germany. See, you know, go work again. Focus on your America. Let Eddie focus on in Germany. Two of you now, Edo people. Make we hear una message to Edo people. You guys have big platforms. Use your platform now positively. So that the governor, because when I say the governor, not they watch you now. If they see everything that they do. So use it positively. More than not, they bring Ayelala come social media for us. More than not, they bag with Agbi, how do they call her? Ogunki, Oguno will kill you. They knock iron. Man, gone are those days, man. Let's grow up. Now, so this one sleep with this one. Now, so this one send naked picture. Now, so this one. It's not going to help us. I said, dope people. We've embarrassed ourselves for so many years. It is time for reconciliation. It's time for friendship. It's time for good work. So let's support the governor. Let's support the governor. Whatever you are doing, do it positively. This is not about PDP. This is not about APC now. It's all about Edo people. Let your best voices heard. Shout, we go here. They go here for Edo State. Sometimes I watch people live video. I see 2,000 people watching. Those 2,000 people, if you pass a good message to them, I know they say our people would like to listen to scandal, would like to listen to gossip. It is part of life. But let's gossip about the state now. Let's talk about the state now. Let all the noise that Anamigo they make, the other one they make for here, we don't need them again. And Anamigo now from Edo State, even if he says sometimes he hear they skip. You understand? There's every room for turnaround. There's every room for friendship. There's every room for reconciliation. Nobody's bigger than anybody. Donald Trump and Joe Biden, they go sit down. They go eat together tomorrow. That is politics. Moko no dey take am personal again. Let's not take it personal. Let's not extend politics to family. It's very wrong. It's very wrong to insult the entire family. Because the repercussions sometimes is not good. You understand? So I beg. I didn't use this media on the back. I repeat this thing again. All the Obaseki Ogbedoyo worldwide. I know you guys are angry. You guys are pained. But I ignore my brother. But I ignore him. Now, I mean, the only one. Thousands of Obasekis are angry. If Nosa Obaseki say, I know the verse again, what about the rest? So, any Obaseki won't get for the area, any Obaseki won't get for the city, make una they tell them, make them know the verse again. Because not be only me the verse. So many people feel that me the verse. No. The video I did that day to say why some persons were, they insult my family. It was a collective thing. My uncles are in America, in Nigeria. Everybody reached out to me. No, sir, now you the social media person. No, sir, now you be actor. So and so person, they insult my family. What do you want to do? I came out to defend my family. If you see that as a negative thing, so be it. Family is everything. If you don't have a family, if you don't respect your family, you are not fit to live. You understand? Family is everything. You cannot say because you are against the governor, you bring down my family name. Man, wait till you can't see after that time. Now you draw and call yourself, not be me. So I'm begging all Obasekis worldwide. If you now see the verse, my sister, they watch me now. Adesua, that's my elder sister. She says she see the verse. We the verse. You understand? So I cannot apologize. I cannot beg all Obasekis, but it is well. Love. Let love lead. That is my own. People who know me know say I preach positive things. That don't mean I don't get my own bad side. If I see cut my chair, they cut and finish. No, but no old bad. Now I be. But let's forget it. Obaseki don't win. Ogbani. Ogbani. Onadogbanya. See? As I did so now. Anywhere I go now for Nigeria, my name did there, Obaseki. Is that not enough prestige or enough happiness for me? It is enough for me. So I don't need anything more. I live in a country where at least I dey get food to chop. That's all I need. Now my people for Edo State, now they bother me. Now my people for Edo State, now they talk this for. I beg Governor Inogega Se and Deputy Governor Philip Shaibu, una don't promise us. Muna not fail us. My sister, Precious Obaseki, that's my sister in New York. She says she's in the verse. We will talk to everybody. We love you all. God, my sister Yogi. We plenty full every we Obaseki. We make one city, Obaseki. We're not Waranua, and you call yourself my friend. We're not Ranua Tebone family man. Your secretary, your best friend in Dublin, the guy that takes you everywhere you go to Europe, Etunsa Obaseki, is angry. Etunsa is mad. They want me the verse now, small one. But we don't win. I want to say we do now. We don't win now. When I say make I see the verse, I don't verse again. I don't bomb. Everywhere, Marama. You know that? We don't bomb. Now we make the voting. Now we vote. Now we voice the year. Not just Nosa Obaseki's voice. So many of us. Worldwide, Japan they do, Germany they do, Italy they do. Man, this was massive. The diasporans were on fire. The message, the financial support that the diasporans put into this election, I don't think this will ever happen again. This was just the height. This was just the that is a. This was overwhelming. This was overwhelming. So I beg all those people, all those fake accounts that they create, when I use until they find trouble. Look at only the Duam. We are all Edo people. Your insult will not change my name. I'm still Nosa Obaseki. You understand? Please, let's not do that anymore. If you really mean well for your state, you mean well for your family, you mean well for your friends, for your neighborhood, this is the time for you to pass the message to them. It will not help us if we keep continue, you know, we keep fighting ourselves, especially on social media. As we talk and reach now, before 24 hours, we're going to see another breaking news for Ninja Watch or for Danny Yaji. We're going to see them. Now, so that one, they call person for Dublin. Now, so that one, keep this one for Netherlands. Now, so they go record for inside Ogun Shrine. They do this one. Man, we don't need that now. I know that some of us will not really see the limelight, or we're not brought up in a very advanced environment. Some of us now, village, you all remove us. But we don't enter abroad now. At least abroad supposed to still clean us more. You understand? You know, you guys were wonderful. Uncle Courage, Courage Brown, Uncle Courage. You're my uncle for life. Baba, love is it. I greet you, Baba. You're a great man. You were there from the beginning. You were there till the end. You are still there. Continuation. Non-stop. Continuation. So all the Togberians worldwide, we love you all. Togberians, even the Tokba people, we love you. No quarrel, no fight. Obaseki has emerged as the governor, and is going to be there for 4 years. To all the House of Assembly members, the ones that are angry, the ones who they know, hey, good question. Oh. Ah, sweetie, I remember. So Muna, tell me now, those House of Assembly members, or the fake House of Assembly members, where they go to do, where they go to hold their this thing for Ize Yamuas? How they want to do those one? I'm just wondering, because so many things will change for those state. On the few where they feel, my people, they watch me so. All those, Vito Edoro and the rest, Chris Okaibe, all of them will go to the whole meeting for Izeyamu Parliament, Izeyamu House of Assembly. How is it going to play out for them now? I'm just wondering, I'm just curious. I feel sorry for my uncle, Pastor Saige Izeyamu. He rode and moved with the wrong set of people. But I want you all to also love him, because he's my uncle. Love him. He was a candidate, he not key person. Love him. You know, but those people were surrounded, we preach the wrong message to them. People like Osho Pikin, that guy is an evil force, man. If you are a true Adobe person, you should know better. Osho Monle, Osho Pikin, that guy is something else. I don't know how to really describe that man. If he's the devil's representative, representing devil in Edo State, maybe. I think he's the one representing devil in Edo State, because That man mind. I don't know. I cannot. Me, they fear him. I they fear him, because that guy don't be human being. We need to check that guy away. Somebody don't be human being. Maybe we just see him. They wear his friend suit. They wear that khaki. Now, lie, that guy don't be human being. That guy is evil. We need to check him. He has been able to bring different friends and brothers and sisters to be enemies today. Watch out. This is not about Bini or Isaac or anything. As an Edo people, He was able to mislead a whole lot of people. Abnanosia. He was even able, I don't know whether he even mislead Captain Osa. Because let me tell you, when Captain Osa came here 2 years ago during the Edo Convention, I was there. I was in his room. This man said so many things. Oshomole na this, Oshomole evil, Oshomole do that, Oshomole do insult him for airport road this one. Oshomole. But look at him today. Now he and Oshomole the flex. So that I fear, now that place I for confidence Oshomole, where. So Oshomole not be human being. So for those of you now, maybe not because of the financial gain, not until they say, Osho Baba, Osho Quick, I gotta, he not get level anymore. Osho not get level. He has been demoted. Okay, another question now. As now they watch me, now all of us, now they follow this matter, the consensus for all the months, where they shake. All the billions, at least all the election observers, for those of you who voted, and for those of you online that were watching, now they hear the amount they call yesterday. Some polling centers were giving 3,000, some they were giving 5,000, some they were giving 8,000. So what have you guys thought about it? All those money now, how are they going to help me? Ah, man. Edo State. Ah, shit. The man said, the billionaire said, I am going to spend my last penny to bring Izeyamu in. Now that he has spent his last penny and Izeyamu lost. The next thing where I see, you know, say with the watcher, somebody see him for Benin Airport. He dog bagger. He they go fly plane. Oh, yeah. Because he need to first go do checkup. Because may not go pass out. He need to first go do checkup sharply. His special doctor need to y'all quickly put some things for his body now. Because he don't read. He don't read for him. Not be saying money finish. He money long. The man get plenty money, yes. But the money we spend for this election, God, he don't make some people build ourselves. He don't make some people build us for some financial money we distribute. On that day, yesterday, we heard that one big man, that's another, the fake Jagaban of Lagos. What did he name? Bolaya, not BTI, not Biopoya. What did that man name? Bola Ahmed Tinubu. Another only. Bola Ahmed Tinubu. They said that he TV station vehicle. They come to the carry money everywhere for Benin. Damn! Is that the kind of democracy we want? Is that the kind of future we want for our children? Let's think about it. Let's think about it. The money that Captonsa or Shomole and the rest of other supporters spent to bring in Izeyamu that has gone down the drain now, my brothers and sisters. If to say they've used that money to build one health center, private one, or just and build one street market, or just and build one street school, because on a more serious note, Captonsa, your name just rain everywhere. There's no one specialty except the tomatoes this way double for road for there. You by now you supposed to be like Benedion. Benedion gets school, he gets TV station. Eh? He gets so many other businesses where they feed people. If not only that university and the TV station, the man has he don't try for Edo people. Do something nice for the Edo people. Don't be doing it in the UK, in Abuja. You tear one better hotel for Abuja. Tear that hotel for Benin now. Tear better things for Benin. May we know say yes, this is the Dangote of Edo State or the Big Gates of Edo State. Not be to the wear white everywhere, they form the film Chama. No. It's time to do the needful. It's time to do the right thing for the Edo people. Because when I don't try, when I be almost divided those so we start. When I don't almost divided those states. Well, it don't work. You guys almost just divided the state by I don't know, by association, by spending money, by doing all sorts of things just to divide us. But we resisted you guys. We resisted you guys. My pain and my condolences goes to that guy. I saw a video yesterday. The guy that lost his life trying to steal ballot box by using, I think he tried to use, by using a police truck, a police van. You know? He was killed. You see? That guy come up for us yesterday now. Think he say, man, yes. He won't go flex. He won't go do better thing. They'll pay him for the work he won't do. But yeah, where'd he end up? He don't die now. He's gone. It's gone. So let's think about it. It's gone. It's gone. And it's very sad. I'm here now. I want to join my Togbarians. I want to join my Togba squad now. They are here. Let me show you guys. They are already gathering. Let me just show you guys. Yes. You see, these are the Togba people. Look at them with the white t-shirt, everything. We are getting ready to celebrate Obaseki's victory. We're there everywhere. We're everywhere. And I'm going to put them on. I'm going to put them on now to see. We're everywhere. We thank God so far for making this victory. You know, for us to see the change, the history we have just made now. I swear to God, we have made history. If we not see, most people don't see how the way they see how, but we have made history. We have made history. I swear, this is something that we go a long way for we Edo people. We've been able to silence a whole lot of people. Hold on, guys. Don't say this social distancing thing. They say we must confirm this thing. But I go remove her for may I leave her first. You know, let's take it. Edo must move forward. So my people are let me just sit, say hi to them. I'll continue my video. This is why we are here today, to celebrate Obaseki. We are not here to to fight anybody. We are not here to cause more harm. You know? Look at them. I'm going to video them now. Yes, see. We started celebrating here. See, this is my family here. Yeah? See my family and my wife with that. Yes, we're going to celebrate. See our banner. You see? This is what we are doing here. We started here. See, Baba, we need to. Come on. Yes, this is one Togberian here.
Yes.
The party just started. It's a rally, and we are going to be here for a while. See everybody. All our mamas. See there. I'm going to greet everybody. Mama. Yes,
sir.
Yes. Obane.
Obane.
Yes. We are gathering. Obaseki. Don't move forward. Everything is changed now. Come on. Come on, how are you? Good to see you. Yes. Good to see you.
Congratulations.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm fine.
Good to see you. I'm good. Mama Domo. Domo. Yes. That's the Togberian. The soldier.
Almost. Yes.
Ogbane.
That's the one.
Yes, we are starting soon. There goes the diaper. There's the diaper. Come on, sir. See, this is it. This is Toronto. We are positive people. You know the. I hear Baba. You know. There goes the diaper. I follow and talk before I go join the party. So I beg, eh? For all of us, we.
I recall.
For all of us, we support the movement. Anyway, on that day, when I go celebrate, make when I go celebrate, to God who made me, is worth celebrating. If not to pop champagne, if you don't feel go anywhere, if not to pop champagne, go pop on, my brothers. Do something, my brothers and sisters. I'm happy. Talk about family. Say, I beg, I want to use this medium, beg una again. My sister, I don't say they watch me, my very lovely sister. Oh, Sagbo Morue. Based in Manchester, Ore, Mercy, you've been talking for days now concerning some issues. Me, your boy, I have moved forward. This was the day I was waiting for. Most people saw videos, my name mentioned on one or two places. People, they mention my name. They talk. I not talk because I knew that victory was sure. That after the victory, we will come reason the matter. I don't matter to the reason, I don't want to say, but you understand, But now, I can't reason again. You know, what thing I go gain? What will I gain for fight? What will I gain for quarrel? What will I really gain? I get beautiful family, man. I get beautiful things to think about. You understand? Nosaka e Tongo Asika! You are too much! UK Togberian! Isaac Uzame, bros, Denmark Togberian. I didn't see all of you now. More of us, this glass is. I didn't see all of you now. Now, because this small song, I'll get on. I didn't see all of you now, no doubt. What they were, all the Togberians were aware. Those of you who not fit vote, we make sure, say, our brothers and sisters for back home, they vote. You understand? Where they vote. So let's remain positive. Let's remain positive. Wagagogo, Ogbane, and you're making it on Awu. Egbe Yasere, you're a great woman in New York. Shout out to Daddy Richie. All of Unawe make all these things happen. You know? Isoke Ibia here in Toronto. Sergeant Basio Saige. Emmanuel Obaze Bishop. Una plenty. Vitor Ojo. Yo. Vitor Ojo, one of Toronto. That's Ojo 7. Eugene. You know, you guys made this happen from the diaspora. Uhi Ugegudu, they hear on our voice. Vito Ojo, Basio Saigi. They hear Oriomo, hear your voice. It's okay. All of you guys did the magic. You guys did the magic. You know, or via everywhere we conquer around. Now so election they be. Muno fight. The election was almost nearly peaceful because now just. Few places they get one or two inches. Not too much. UK Togbarians in the UK, Muna celebrate. Togbarians in Germany, Muna celebrate. Italy, I see all the cities when I celebrate, Muna continue. Dublin, Ireland, everywhere. South Africa, Japan, this is the first election that the whole world, when I mean the whole world, everywhere, those people there, everybody surface, everybody support the movement. Una too much. Because when I believe in the person, when I believe in the man work, this is not fight for Obaseki alone. Now our fight. Now our fight. Togbarians, what see, this clap, eh? This clap now for all Togbarians in the diaspora. The work we do for this movement, it was just too much. It was just too much. Ninja Watch, I celebrate you as well. All of you now we do this thing. God bless you. God bless you for promoting. God bless you for showing us to the world. God bless you for making, for putting a door on the map. We are doing well and we'll continue to do well. Let's not stop our support and all the voice, everything what they do for Edo State. It will continue. It will not stop. This is not the end of the movement. We will continue. Obaseki right now, eh? All he leg the hurt because he gets so many things to do. And if you're not doing, now we will constantly shake his leg. So I beg, make we do the needful. Why I will say, I love you all, and I will come back again to celebrate more. It may be here, but let me go join my beautiful brothers and sisters here in Toronto to do the ground celebration. Why I will say, I love you. Share this video. Let's be happy. Waregui Obaseki worldwide. Waregui. If you want to hear no saka, no your baseki, no your daughter, no medua, no ye milaya, no ye milaya, so go, I go no your baseki, Rima. We just celebrated his centenary, 100 years since he died, since he passed away. Muna continue to celebrate, beautiful thing. Lydia Obaseki, my sister, I see all of you now. Obaseki for life. Thank you guys. All of us now, Obaseki now. Be Osifo, be Tongo, be whatever. Your last name, you be Obaseki from today. We love you all. Let's continue supporting good things. I'm your boy again. One love. Share the video. Rich Osage, inbox me, Rich. We'll talk. All right. Bye.